Question 27, 2013, a liquid is maintained at its boiling point by means of an electric heater. The constant rate at which the liquid boils away is measured for two different powers of the heater as shown. Okay, so I show two different powers. For each expression of the heater, for each power of the heater, the rate of heat loss to the environment is the same. Which expression is correct for the specific heat of vaporization of the liquid? Okay, so 首先我们先 Q 等于我们的 MLV， 因为这个是 latent heat of vaporization. Okay, so latent heat of vaporization involve a change in state. Okay, 它的 temperature 是没有改变的， so there's a change in state. Alright, so 但是 它讲 so whenever, okay, sorry, so the rate of, sorry, rate of loss, okay, so okay, rate of loss 是 rate of loss of mass 是 m 除以时间。 Okay, so 我们可以 manipulate, right? So 既然 there's some heat loss, 我们也可以再加我们的 h. Okay, so left hand side and right hand side divide by time. Okay, so 这里 divide by time, 这里 divide by time, 这里 divide by time. So it will give us power equal to mass divided by T, LV, 再加我的 H divided by T, equal to 小 h. Okay, so 这个小 h 是我的 rate of heat loss. Okay, so 有第一个 equation, right? Okay, so 第一个 equation, okay, so P1, so 我们要找 what is the expression for L, sorry, what's the expression for LV, right? Okay, so P1 is equal to, okay, so 这个是我们的 M1, 因为它讲 M1 是 the rate of loss of mass, okay, so LV 加 H, okay, so P2 is equal to M2LV 加我的 H, so 这个是 equation 2, alright, so 既然 H 和 H 是一样的, 我可以用 equation 2 minus 掉 equation 1, okay, so P2 minus 掉我的 P1 is equal to M1, okay, sorry, M2 LV, 再 minus 掉我的 M1 LV, okay, 我 minus 是因为我要 get rid of the H, alright, so just manipulate, maybe 这样, alright, so let's put the M2 减掉 M1, okay, 再 bracket, 再 LV, right, so P2 minus P1, okay, divide by M2 minus M1, okay, is equal to my LV, okay, LV, so 这个是我的 expression for LV, so which one, let's cut, P1 minus P2, okay, so C, okay, so 答案是 C, okay, doesn't matter, 它是用 equation 1 minus 掉 equation 2, okay, 它用 1 minus 掉 equation 2, okay, doesn't matter, right, C.